Amasa, have you never seen a man turn before? If those Lucians hadn't intervened, you could have turned too. Because you were cloned from this genius's genes, born of my own flesh and blood. You are but one of millions, created to serve our great empire in the Magitek inventory.
To serve you?
Yes. And now you've finally come home to Niflheim, my son.
Shut up! You're wrong. I'm a Lucian! I am not one of your experiments!
Not anymore. Now, you're nothing but a failure. I ought to return you whence you came. Perhaps then you might serve some useful purpose.
Never!
With your help, my ascension to divinity is now all but complete. Soon, neither the kings of Lucis nor the gods themselves will be able to challenge my reign.
Homicidal. No, patricidal.
No.
You lose your friends and murder your family. Now you've no one left.
Shut up. Shut up. Shut up.
Shut up. Vital functions decreasing. Plasmodium activity index increasing. Demonification complete. Initiating transfer to unit XDA 1002, Immortalis. You always play hard to get like this?
Aranea!
Save it, Blondie. On your feet. So this is that new model they're working on. I don't know what's got you so shook, but you can deal with it later. Let's move. I'm only gonna say this once. Lose your will to live and you lose all hope of me helping your sorry ass. Got it? Target detected. Capture and retrieve immediately. Commence capture and retrieval of compromised unit.
Take this!
with.
But what about you?
I said I'll catch up.
But what
just
if
go.
You... Catch you later, Aranea. Yeah. Almost as good as what?
Oh.
Well, at least it's quiet for a change. Huh. I thinking?
Don't tell me you thought that would work. Prompto, right? You could at least look happy to see me. It's in Tenebrae. You've got him worried sick. You gonna go see him or what?
I can't. I can't. I'm not like them. I was born here in Niflheim all this time, and I've never told them. And that's not even the worst part. I wasn't born into a happy family. I was made, created in some laboratory. The entire reason I exist is to make Nacht and all of them miserable. How could I possibly see them? They'd never accept the real me.
You spent all that time driving around together, and you still don't know what kind of guys they really are. In case you forgot, your princely pal and I weren't always on such friendly terms. But you know what? He put all that aside and asked me to make sure you were safe.
He did?
Think he'd do that for someone who makes him miserable?
Is everybody okay?
All things considered, I guess. Sounds like they've been through a lot since you left, but they're still dead set on getting to the capital.
Hope they make it.
They'd have a better shot with you around.
Did they say anything else about me?
Not that I can recall.
Oh. Right.
His Highness was so worried about you, he could barely speak. But don't worry, I whipped him into shape.
So, he doesn't hate me after all.
I can tell you want to get back together with them, so why not let them know?
You think they'd let me back? After all this? And even if they did let me back, I'd probably cause them... I don't know how I could live with myself.
Ugh. Because you're doing such a great job of living with yourself. What do you? You worry so much about what other people want from you, you don't even know what you want anymore. Your life isn't yours to live. Forget about what everyone else thinks for a second and figure out what it is you're really after here. I'm going after that new model in the morning. You're on your own now, kid.
Thank you. is that you continue to support Noctis, and that you remain ever at his side.
How does she expect someone like me to support him? Am I good enough? Does he want me around? Is that really what Noct and everyone else want? For me to be with them? Wait, but what about me? What do I want?
It took me a while, but I... It's time. Aranea. I'm ready. I thought about what you said, and I've decided to face my fears once and for all. I can't choose where I came from, but I can choose where I'm going.
All right. But slow me down and you're going to get left behind.
Thank you.
This is it. I'm going in. Let's do this.
Incoming! Look out! Rise and shine, Shortcake!
Ah! Yes!